start a three-game trip in soggy South Philadelphia. They meet their old friends, the Flyers, in the first of four games this season. Both teams coming into this matinee off back-to-back losses. Gotten to there. Along the boards by the Flyers, and then out to center ice. They're coming back in. Lindblom has Patrick headed to the goal. Finds a trailer. Voracek! And how about that for the first save of the afternoon for Robin Leonard? Powerful move from the right to the left. And makes the save on one of the best goal scorers in the league. As Filppula trying to catch up to this puck as Gudas stumbled on his way there. Gudas punches it ahead right for Pellick. Slap pass across for Boychuk. Loads it. Shoots it to the middle of the ice. It's off the skate of Sandhawk. Pellick score! Komarov with the tip. And the Islanders take the early lead.
Just a great three shifts in a row for the Islanders. Nobody's got Komarov in front of the net. He makes a nice deflection.
Mayfield ahead off of Eberle. Comes back to him. Jordan Eberle lost the puck, and again, it finds him once more. Magnet on today. Here's Barzell, gloving it down, dropping for Eberle, sliding Beauvillier. He scores! There's that chemistry. Beauvillier nets his first of the season.
That's exactly what the doctor ordered for that line, that group of three.
3 seconds and two, and the New York Islanders get the first of the year from Anthony Beauvillier, get the second of the season from Leo Komarov, and have a 2-0 lead here on the road in Philadelphia. Hickey on the bump, but it's Voracek still with the puck, trying to leverage him against the goal. Puck was loose. Mayfield couldn't grab his stick until he used the skates, and then outlets for Anders Lee.
Now what a great outlet pass for Mayfield.
Here's Bailey and Nelson. Nelson to the net, and he scores! A 2-on-1 converted between Bailey and Brock Nelson. It's another one for Nelson here in October, and it's a 3-0 lead for the Islanders. Gudas fires one wide off the glass. Gudas maybe got just a little bit of an edge on the first hit on Clutterbuck, who came back and sent Gudas down to a knee. Those two had a few looks, but both are now on the bench. And there's a goal for the Flyers. Jori Lehterä has one leap through the arm of Robin Leonard, and the Flyers are on the board. Ends a long scoring drought for the Philadelphia Flyers. Jori Lehterä gets his first of the season. 8 seconds to go in the period. This one batted around in front. Big save. Robin Leonard on Konechny in tight. 2 seconds and one. And a huge save there from Leonard at the end of the period to keep the Islanders ahead by two. Rolfram's pass. Anders Lee with a good back check. Took it from Lehterä. And then Lee to the slot. Pellick shoots. Scores! Adam Pellick's first of the year gives the Islanders a three-goal lead.
Now the Islanders have reestablished the three-goal lead. Huge for them.
They were fifth in the NHL in terms of number of points. And that stretch, down the home stretch. Here's Nelson with Lee ahead. Brock Nelson goes wide, drags, Wade shoots, scores! Brock Nelson has another one! And the Islanders are up 5-1.
Boy, when you're hot, you're hot. And Brock Nelson right now is the hottest of them all. And remember that first game they played very, very well against the Islanders.
Thomas Greiss had 45 saves on opening night. Beat the Hurricanes, Lee to the net, still has it, he scores! What a terrific goal from Anders Lee. 3 in the period for the Islanders, it's 6-1.
Not just an outstanding goal.
A strong finish to this hockey game. The Islanders learn their lessons from Wednesday. They come out and score 3 times in the third and handle the Flyers with a final score of 6-1.
They really didn't have any let-ups. Certainly there was a couple of pushes by the Flyers, but overall it was the Islanders who really played solid from top to bottom and from one end of the building to the other end of the building.